Hi, I'm Jay Cormier. I'd like to take a minute here to explain the stretch goals for the Fail Faster campaign. So we have some progress bars on the stretch goal area. Every night I'm going to attempt to try to shade them in for any progress that we've made. And then whenever we've made enough that we get to one of the badges, that number is going to be added to the total in the unspent badge that's at the top of the stretch goal area. Whenever that number gets to equal the amount of the lowest unattained stretch goal, for example, at the beginning, it's 5. It takes 5 badges to earn the elastic stretch goal. I'm going to hold a poll, and I'm going to let you, the community that's involved in helping back this project and bring it to life, vote on whether you would like to cash those badges in to get that stretch goal, or if you want to save them up and try to save them for a higher valued stretch goal. That's up to you, the community, to see what you want. I'm open to more stretch goals as well, so hopefully in the comments we can come up with some more ideas. My goal, of course, is to keep this journal contained into one book. I don't want to have a lot of extra pieces to worry about and keep it nice and simple for everybody. Now, there are two types of stretch goals. There's the cumulative ones, which are just going to kind of progress and keep you getting bigger and bigger, hopefully. And then there are the single day badges, in which whatever the largest amount we get in a day will unlock that one badge. Those all count towards the total number of badges we get to spend. So I hope that clears it up and it makes sense. If you have any questions, put them in the comments or DM me specifically, and I'll do my best to answer them. Thank you very much.